talk to young students now, I would ask them a couple questions. And one would be, if there weren't any galleries, there weren't any museums, would you still make art? So think about why, what was that first time, why when you wanted to make something? What is that about? Because that's the core thing that will keep you going the rest of your life, no matter what's going on in the commercial art world. Is like, how is it core to you? And understand why it's core to you. It will carry you for the rest of your life, and you can develop fantastic friendships on that level, on a level that's not about commerce. It's only about aesthetics.